Welcome back. With Valentine's Day just around the corner, some women are spending big bucks on a red-hot gift.
They're called boudoir photos, and in Omaha, the racy portraits are becoming pretty popular, and not just for the person getting the present either.
Good.
For Lilia Utes, mother of four.
How many kids do you have? Seriously?
Being behind a camera lens finally puts the focus on her.
And you look gorgeous.
And that feels good.
When you're a mom, you never really get to feel like a superstar or a model.
But everyday women like Utes are getting the supermodel experience. Makeup artists and stylists, professional photographers. A day all about them.
And I love the dress, looks great. So just kind of remind myself, you can look good, you can be sexy, you can be the center of attention even if it's just for a little bit.
It's called the boudoir photo shoot, and it's not what you might think.
I want you to wear whatever you feel sexy in. If you feel sexy in flannel pajamas that cover you from your, you know, chin to the bottom of your feet, wear that.
Omaha photographer Christine Pagan says the sexy shoots aren't so much for the significant other as they are for the subject.
I want them to feel like a supermodel when they're in front of my camera, when they're in a shoot with me.
Pagan says that's why women and sometimes men are often willing to pay a pretty penny for this present.
Ever since 2010, every weekend in February, I've just been booked all day.
Packages run from $100 to $2,000, and for Mom Utes, the final product is well worth the price.
But just to, you know, remind yourself to get your makeup done, wear something pretty, and just look at the result and say, wow, I am beautiful. I think it's worth all that and more.
And Pagan says people buy boudoir packages all year round, like for milestones, such as losing baby weight or to send their significant other overseas. But she says Valentine's Day is when she's most busy with boudoir.
Okay, and a quick breaking news update.